Now the king in his sleep was troubled.